2 million kids, and we don't have the kid and doctor, so it must be implemented together. So we found that the advantage of slow launch and losing our customers, we must first build up DevOps team. So the first will be setting up a community. I mean, before that, we of course have to get the same word of the
first.
So
build the knowledge about DevOps within your organization and within your teams. Upskill them for the right tools that make the way we attended this good as possible.